Cut. Cut to pay. Just gonna say that I got it on a door, don't hang it. Just gonna say that just gonna yard it, to be away. The food on it. Well, don't move on yard as well. Down, right? Yes, you say it. Where I get one. Eh? Hey? Maybe the two son, I wish you were there. I knew you were there. Cook you on what?
Slim,
like
this. Like this. Another
cigarette. Slim, don't have cigarette.
Then you also cannot continuously drive for a number of days and 9 days. After 9 days, he cannot work. He can't even touch the bus. He can touch his bicycle, he can touch his taxi, he can touch his car, you know. He can even touch his public bus, but he cannot touch this type of bus. This is called the LDC. This is like LDC. LDC stands for long distance coach. Like international, you know, LDC. So he cannot touch it. If he touch it, he'll be fine immediately. Or he can be banned for driving for 3 months or 4 months, that kind. Then that's the likelihood, but that's the business one. You spend for 3 months, then you will not have 3 months salary, plus the tippings and everything. You will not be able to do business, so to speak. Law regulations. Then also, each distance you drive, every 4 hours, you must stop for at least 45 minutes, you know. Or you can choose to every 2 hours, stop for minimum at least 15 minutes. So when we lead tour, we know that 15 minutes may be sometimes not enough. Sometimes toilet very small, then more ladies than men. Sometimes you wear all the winter clothing, a lot of time to take out, a lot of time to put on that, right? Correct? So 15 minutes not enough. So you do at least a 20 minute stop. So every 2 hours have to have a minimum 15 minute stop. Yeah. So each not everybody will go down because you need to lock the bus, you need to close the bus. Yeah. If there's somebody in the bus and close the door, then kena fine is him, not you all. So he said, oh, make sure everybody. You know, something like children in the bus, and then the bladder control very good, like 5 hours, no need go toilet, like you all cannot, you all stand there 1-2 hours must go, right? You all 5 hours can control, and then go toilet, not, no one, no need. After next door, go toilet, still no need, wow, and then hot dog. And then never drink water or very good bladder control, I don't know. That's sometimes the driver to everybody go down, I need to close the door. I cannot close the door with people inside. So once after 2 hours, one stop, minimum 15 minutes. Second stop, minimum mandatory have to be 30 minutes already. Or 30 minutes. So like, sometimes we drive like in Spain or in long distance driver in Spain, one example. Italy also one example. We will do one stop, short stop. Then second stop, usually we, on the highway, like, we do a lunch stop, 1 hour. Lunch, at least give you an hour lunch time. 1 hour lunch, correct? So first stop, between 3 minutes. If it's more than 500 kilometers, a second stop, be a lunch break. That's how we do it. So today, you know, all these petrol gears, all we mark already. In my GPS, in my Google Map, under my own account, I mark all the location. I know roughly, either I stop here or I stop one more station that I call Waterloo, also so-called good station, special toilet. This toilet considered very good. This toilet got to sing song for you, someone. Fake one, you know, they got party music, the sing song, chu-chu-chu, and then. You ever been to Helsinki Airport? The whole airport got to sing song. Maybe when you're in airport, you listen to the sing song, you're very relaxed or very calm. Even though you're late for your flight, you're also very calm. Pressing song, very pleasant. So, from here to the next stop, 1 hour. Then stop in Antonia. But Antonia is, what is Antonia? Because they always have those world exhibition, warfare exhibition, correct? Like China, everywhere, right? Like Eiffel Tower is also one example of world exhibition also. This Antonia is also one world exhibition during the 1958, that they built one tower. These are sculpture, they kind of do something like that, you know? Antonia is one of them. Eiffel Tower is also one of them. Eiffel Tower was done during the late 19th century, also by two Eiffel, by Gustavo Eiffel, the architect. You know when Eiffel Tower was being built, the tower was there, the metal thing, right? Against the old post-medieval building, right? People say, such an ugly building. Now Paris have to thank you to this tower. Everybody come in just to take a picture with this tower. Last time they say there was that ugly building. Tomorrow we do is Paris City tour. They will tell you more about Paris, more about Eiffel Tower. But now we're going to Brussels. Let's talk about Brussels first. So 1 hour drive, you reach the Atomium. Atomium is a molecular crystal structure of iron, or magnified 165 billion times, about 104 meters high. We are not going in. We just do a photo stop because it's on the way anyway. That's why it's also in the itinerary. Down there, the toilet not so quality lah, oh, you can don't use lah, those put coin and the door open one then the door open got timing one you stay there too long the door will automatically open also you know why? They scare people inside take drugs lah, then when they close they got those ultraviolet light lah, I don't know whether they still have that. Why ultraviolet light? Because those people scared they go inside the toilet and do the heroin injection ultraviolet light cannot see your vein, but you don't want to inject you any elbow. Sometimes they have this up toilet. I mean, also quality toilet, don't use that. And then from the Atomium to the city center, because sometimes driver will warn me, got police, not supposed to stand up. So from the Atomium to the city center, only 8 kilometers only. Only 8 kilometers. I know there are some palace, they want you to just drive past, we will not stop, because a lot of places are not allowed to stop. So Atomium, we have a 15 minutes photo stop, and then it goes to the city center. Once the bus stop at the city center, not in the city center area, outside the city center area. You know, when the bus stop in Brussels, in the city center of Brussels, that building is the building where they pick your euros. Very, you see the silent, quiet wall, right? But behind me is the bank, they print money. Because their agreement, some countries, not all, some countries they're allowed to print their own euros, not their own money, euros. Sometimes you see those euros, sometimes you have Spain, sometimes Saturday at Netherlands, Saturday at Germany. They're allowed, yeah? They're allowed. So the place was not is where they bring the money. Appointment to the Brussels, very near only. Very near. Today the traffic should be okay. Today Sunday, see, not many cars or so. Yeah, then after that we'll leave. Our lunch is have to walk. Yeah, have to walk from where the bus is. They walk a little bit, they go for lunch. And then I give some time to the agency center in Brussels, okay? So what you're gonna see in Brussels? I'll tell you what you'll see in Brussels later. Okay? Oh, somebody asked me about the mannequin piece. You know what's mannequin piece? The little bird pee-pee statue. You're gonna see that, you know, the later. You know the little boy statue, pee-pee statue. They call mannequin piece. Mannequin means little boy lah. Piece means pee-pee lah. Mannequin piece, you're going there. You'll be surprised when you go there, you say, oh, so small only. Yeah, it's that small, it's just a little statue. At the corner of the streets, before you reach, there's some chocolate shop.